Since it is October, I found a couple spooky type of movements for us to do for this week and for next week. So I hope you have fun doing the movement.